Yes, as I was saying.
Yeah.
I've been doing this work since I was a kid. Uh-huh. Learned these ways, and I continue to do it. And as you see there, she's making a dream catcher here. She's actually
very
my niece.
Nice.
And I've taught her a lot of the work here that she's doing.
Uh-huh.
And these here, these wreaths, the willow, we bend them ourselves from the pepper tree.
Beautiful.
The pepper tree, willow. And when we take them from the tree, we first ask.
Great day, and thank you for joining us at Artistic Ventures.